truck a little test from 0 to 60 and kind of get some idea of what it'll do.